sunset high and I'm by your side. Blood rush in the haze of glow. My hands to the phones. No stop. How's everyone doing today? This is going to be a one Bible verse reading series from Kings 2, chapter 4, verse number 29. Elisha said to Gehazi, "Tuck your cloak into your belt, take my staff in your hand, and run. Don't greet anyone you meet, and if anyone greets you, do not answer. Lay my staff on the boy's face."